years old. I lived in Atlanta, and I was broke as hell.
Also, when I was 6 years old in Atlanta, I was as broke as y'all's toilet.
What's up, guys? Today we're going to try something new. We are going to do celebrity impersonations. This video will be impersonating celebrities such as Donald Trump, Lil Tay, and Dude Perfect. Let's dive into it.
Your organization's terrible. Let's go. Go ahead. Quiet. Go ahead. She's asking a question. Don't be rude. No, I'm not going to give you a question. You are fake news.
No, not you. Your organization's terrible. Guys, can you be quiet? She's asking a question. No, don't be rude. Go ahead. Your organization's terrible. You're fake news.
Great. And we had the most beautiful piece of chocolate cake that you've ever seen. And President Xi was enjoying it.
And
I love all people. Rich or poor, but in those particular positions, I just don't want a poor person. Does that make sense?
And I love all people, rich or poor, but in those particular positions, I just don't want a poor person. Does that make sense?
North Korea best not make any more threats to the United States. They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.
North Korea best not make any more threats to the United States, or they will be blown away like my hair on a windy day. They will be met with guns and fury like no one has ever seen.
But you also had people that were very fine people.
But those people are very fine people.
Rocket Man is on a suicide mission for himself and for his regime.
Rocket Man is on a suicide mission for himself and his regime.
Now, I hate to tell you, Puerto Rico, but you've thrown our budget a little out of whack. We are also praying for the people of Puerto Rico. We love Puerto Rico.
We are also praying for the people of Puerto Rico. We love Puerto Rico.
as bad as that hurricane was, and that was a bad one. That was a big water job, right? It kept coming in and going back. They couldn't get rid of it.
As bad as that hurricane was, and that was a bad one. It was a big water job. It kept on coming in and going out. We couldn't get rid of it.
We have a representative in Congress who they say was here a long time ago. They call her Pocahontas.
And we also have a representative of Congress here who they say was here a long time ago. They call her Pocahontas.
Little Rocket Man, rocket fuel for the American economy. He is a sick puppy.
Little Rocket Man, rocket fuel for the American economy. He is a sick puppy.
Guy So So. Hey dude, you forgot your man purse.
Man pretending to be a scarecrow and then turning into a zombie, boy, you better get that out of here.
Man pretending to be a scarecrow and then turning into a zombie, you better get that out of here.
Babysitter losing the baby, boy or girl, you better that
outta. Babysitter losing the baby, you better get that out of here.
Oh man, playing grass in the school play, man, get that outta.
Oh, playing grass in the school play, you better get that outta here.
Man, y'all talking about butt waffles, boy, you better get that outta.
Man, y'all talking about butt waffles, you better get that outta here.
Really hope you guys enjoyed our impersonations. Please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you did. And remember, if we reach 100 subscribers, we will do 100 push-ups. We're halfway there. Let's keep on going. Remember, it's you guys who motivate us every day to create more content. So thank you. Thank you. And if you really enjoy watching our videos, we recommend you to come and check out Garen Lawrence's YouTube channel.